Hey everybody, Merry Christmas. Got a quick ground attack video in the F-16 for you today. Four cluster bombs. Target is a convoy of MPTs, EPCs, and trucks. And after that, after an air-to-air refuel, and then a landing. So yeah, again, quick video. I'll cut right to it.
4 to 6 days later.
Pull up. Altitude.
Oh, only one of my cluster bombs dropped. Oh yeah. That is absolutely decimating that convoy. I'm gonna turn around and drop another one right on top of him.
Still experimenting with the programming of the bombs. Not too good at it yet. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go through this valley, try to avoid the ground fire. Did they deploy? Not sure. Oh yeah, there it goes. Wow. I can see the tungsten rods. I think that's what they are, hitting the ground all over the place. Wow, that last hit really destroyed it. Wow. That's crazy.
Well, I think I'm gonna go. I have to air refuel. That's the only fuel I have left. So, yeah. See you then.
4 to 6 more days later.
Ready, recontact.
Cleared contact. Contact. You're taking fuel. Return free contact. Return free contact. Contact. You're taking fuel. Return free contact. Contact. You're taking fuel. Return free contact. Contact. You're taking fuel. Return free contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
All right, so we're back at the airfield, thanks to the fact that I was able to refuel from that tanker, because I was really low on fuel, even if it was a little rough. A successful mission, I'd say. Destroyed, well, the entire convoy, and made it back alive. So, I'll be uploading more videos of this plane, MiG-21, F-5 at some point. Some other planes too, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoy it. See how smooth this landing is gonna be.
Altitude.
Nice.
Nice. So again, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.